The night was much darker in the park. I heard soldiers exchanging information. The park had been thrown into chaos. The Serpentine was full of bodies. Exhibition Road had been obliterated. My surroundings had taken on the quality of a nightmare. Nearby, I overheard two senior officers discussing plans they had drawn up to fire the cylinders with explosives, a dangerous mission. I resolved to team up with them and offer my services in their cause.